Traxxas, the fastest name in radio control.
They don't get stuck up there. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get up here to get a good angle. Got myself in a little rut as I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Oh, it wants to pull me right over to that rut. New body.
Cheers.
Oh no. Okay, let's get it this time. No screwing around. As I bust my butt here. I don't want to get too off kilter there. What's that? Oh yeah, they do that. That's what I was trying to do before. Standing at the wrong spot. Okay.
Now you got the phone in the right spot too.
Right. Come on, dig baby dig. Be a little high centered on something. Oh, not again.
Just front tire right to that piece of wood so it don't.
I don't think I want to do that. I think I want to turn the other way. Like so. Your driver's looking pretty good in the sun there. I am turning around very precariously here. Okay, you want to go ahead? Fatty, nice. Nice controlled descent. That chrome off of that bumper. This way a little.
You come from left or right of that chrome?
Come to
right of it.
Not to worry, I have a permit.
This just says I can do what I want.
Yeah. give you enough room in case you come tumbling. It's getting steep here, boys and girls. So because my idiot ass decided to hit that stick, which I could have easily avoided, reset. So stupid. It was such an easy stick to avoid, and it put me wicked off balance. Okay, so all you gotta do is not hit the stick. This way, like that, super easy. You're not driving like a dumbass. Should I pull up next to you, or which way are you going?
I'm gonna try to get right straight in front of you.
Okay.
Off camber a little.
Gotcha. Oh yeah, I think you'll hit that easy.
You could have waited until I got at least 6 inches.
There you go. Okay, so maybe not easy, but... Better set her down before she goes over. Take out that little stick for me.
I did that on purpose to help hold me.
And then launch it.
I wonder if I'll go over that.
That was great.
Got that gas.